Hey guys, me and the Flame are going, and welcome back to British Railway on Roblox. We are back. I have been playing this game for a while and you guys have been loving it. The views have been coming in, the likes are coming in, and the reaction of this game has been amazing from loads of people. So we're back at it again. I played a route offline so I can get enough coins to buy the mainline pack, what we are going to do. So we're going to buy the route of the mainline pack. So it offers up a destination to Preston Junction. What we are going to do, we're going to do 5 stations for 10 minutes. We still got the old train that we are in, but I've been loving it. I've talked to the developer, a few things have been getting hopefully fixed. Because he did like a fan opinion thing, so hopefully the sensitivity and stuff on Xbox is going to be fixed. But still, once again, this game has been amazing and I am loving it. And hopefully soon we can get a new train, but I'm excited to go to a new destination. Let's rev up the nice beauty of the beast. So yeah, here is our train. We are in 2 carriages today, not 4. They're in a little regional. There's the back view for anyone who is wondering. You can go and have a look in the back. And it's power up. I've noticed as well, I've been looking, the new trains that are you can unlock do take a bit of a while to slow down. So for us, when we speed up and slow down quickly, we won't be able to do that in the new trains if we unlock them. But anyway, we are coming into the station. And if you are enjoying this, leave a like, just subscribe button, just want to see more. Definitely working on towards getting the new train. Hopefully next episode, might do a couple of routes offline. Those coins are very hard to get in this. AWS is going off because there's a yellow signal in front of us. That's fine, as we're slowing down. Can we get a bang on 2-car stop? Just going over it. I've gone for 4 instead. Fortunately, just missed it. There we go, open the doors. Let's get the passengers in. There we go, look at it, loads of passengers coming in to go into the new destination, Preston. Go. I love the detail of the smoke as well, coming out the engines. That is good. Alright, doors are about to close. Let's get our horn sounding to let everyone know that we are about to depart. There we go, doors are closed, proceed to Leeton. We have got double yellow, so it means a train is either in front of us or going to go on the single line track. We've just got to make sure that there's no train in front of us. No red AWS is going off. I am excited to see what new trains do come into this game. Once they've sorted out a few of the bugs. Alright, it's a single yellow, so hopefully the train isn't in front of us. AWS should probably go off any second. Go. Alright, let's slow the train down as we're slowly coming into Leeton. And I know it drops to, I think, about 35. There we go, drops to 35 just here. There we go, we're going into a different platform today in Leeton. Go, as we're coming in. Oh, how it says we have arrived in Leeton. Not in the station just yet. Yeah, I am, like I said last episode, I'm hoping that they do like fast trains, like the Javelin and stuff. That would be good to see. Alright, I'm going to bring her up over here. I can just see the two coming up. I'm used to stopping as a four carriage, as you can see. There we go. Let's open the doors. Oh my god, I can see Scenic's YouTube logo on there. Good YouTube to follow. Have a look in how we are doing. I just love how it does look so beautiful. We are actually early as well. We are supposed to depart at 12 minutes past. We are going to have to be waiting a while. We're quite busy today on this little service. I just love the detail. I hope everyone who's watched this does get a chance to play this game. It's definitely worthwhile. There we go. Closing the doors. There we go. And we can now depart and we're heading to St. James's Park. And that's recording Newcastle. Winning 1-0 against Fulham. So hopefully. Got a few football fans coming out of the ground. It is probably not St. James's Park station. It's, you know, just for some visualization. Alright, let's get the power on. Green light all the way. It's good to see. So yeah, if we're now finally on the main line. This is what I'm hoping the fast trains start coming. Imagine doing like a fast express service. Okay, 100 is the maximum speed, but we can't. I don't think our train gets that fast yet. Right, we are about just to come into the station, so let's slow us down. Coast in. There's a cross country just going past. Oh, I might have misjudged this, you know. I think I've misjudged this. I think we're going to miss the station. Uh-oh, this ain't good. Nah, I think we are slowing down just in time. I should listen to my advice at the start of the episode. Don't go too quick. There we go. Doors are open. I thought I was going to miss the station then. But there we go. We have arrived. Off to Freeston Junction. I mean, that's our next stop as well, actually. I know, it might be. I think we've got another start. I think it's Palms Road next, I think it said on the sign. Alright, let's close the doors. Everyone is in. Yeah, Palms Road is the next stop. Sound the horn. Yeah, let's look at that though. It just looks good. It just amazes me how someone has created this game. Imagine if like you can host like you can make your own train company as well into this. Like earn more money. Could be a cool feature to add. I think it'd be a bit complicated though. Alright. There you go, look, Scenic's there. I can't believe he's got his own billboard in this. Alright, we are coming into the station, so we are going to pull in. Oh, there is a train, actually, in the yard. See, look, imagine if we get to drive one of those. Imagine if we get to drive one of the intercities. If that's in the yard already, like in the game, imagine when we get to drive it. They're all beasts as well. They're really cool. Seen them in there in real life. I can't remember what the class they are, but I just love the sound. I'm not quite sure if the number two is. Yeah. Right, we're on a double yellow, so there's a train in front of us. Right, number two is here. You're arriving to Palmer's Road. Doors are open. We are early by a minute. Yeah, just look at this. But not many people are coming on from the station. No, not many are coming off. But look at that though. The detail of this game just amazes me. And I keep saying it because I am absolutely gobsmacked. But once we leave Palmer's Road, we're going to be arrived into Freeston Junction on time. Alright, we have doors closed, so we can sound our horns. We're on a double yellow. That's fine, but we are 2 minutes early. We are on a double yellow, so we do have to take our time. Because there's probably a train in front of us or a train going across the junction. Your AWS is going off. So we are gonna go about about 30 miles per hour. About 35. Actually, we're on a single yellow, so we can go a little bit faster. Once we hit 30 miles, I will slow down. AWS going off. There we go. 30 miles. Start slowing down. Oh god. Didn't realize we're going across the junctions. Didn't realize we're doing this. We're on a train that is on drugs. Honestly, I don't know how we did not derail then. We were supposed to only go 15 miles per hour over that junction. Alright, there we go. Arriving into Freeston Junction, just making all the passengers absolutely throw up in the seats. After that, I do apologise to the passengers. But, safely arriving into Freeston Junction. Bang on time. There we go. At least I know next time, if we do come into Freeston Junction, slow down before the junction. There we go. Open the doors. Let the passengers out, let them clean themselves, and there we go. 73 coins earned. I got minus one for speeding, but hey ho. Passage enjoyed it. So I hope guys you enjoyed it too. Leave a like, hit the subscribe button. If you want to see more, then comment down below.